the family of Ramon Magsaysay was joined by millions the world over in mourning the tragic death in an airplane crash of the Philippines president, patriot and leader of his people. On the other side of the world, the Aga Khan, Muslim leader, and one of the world's wealthiest men, was mourned at the end of a fabulous career, which he shared with his beautiful French Begum. In his place, his grandson, 20-year-old Harvard student Karim Khan, was his selection to lead 40 million Ismailis.